We got ourselves Disney Adventures. Yeah. I'd rather go to Disney than play this piece of fuck. What's it even supposed to be? A simulator just like Universal Studios Theme Park Adventure for the GameCube? Well, let's see what we got here. What the fuck is this? It's a map. It's a map. How am I supposed to work with a... Oh, yeah. It's a, connect. Why do I need a fucking map? I can just look up the map, or I can just look at whatever. Let's play. Again. The only Kinect game I really liked was Power of Heroes. Oh, great. I have to do this. You see? I don't want to, yeah, without saving because I'm reviewing. I really don't give a flying fuck. Whatever, let's do a new game. Go to, yeah. Game paused. You talking about? No play. Oh, you gotta be fucking. Yes. View to. Yes. No, please let me play. Whatever.
Oh my god. Yeah, whole new world of pain. Say, who are you anyways? What?
So, boy or girl today, your pick. Kinda hover your hand over the button like this.
What the fuck is this shit? Oh my god. Yep. I got it.
Now, in our small world of choices, want to go right? Just swipe your right arm like this. To go left, swipe with your left arm. Simple, right? Great. Now for the hair.
Oh my god.
Just swipe with your left or right hand.
Oh my god. I'm reviewing, it doesn't really matter. Doesn't matter. I'm reviewing.
Let's see what's in the magic closet, shall we? I'm your fairy god ticket. With your hands over the rack. Works like magic, see? Pop some tops by hug.
Can I just go back? This doesn't... I don't really care.
Oh, let's make you over like Prince Ali! Wow! Again, wow! Drink out of your bottle!
I don't care. I'm reviewing. What?
See, this is how we talk around here. By waving. Wave hello. Wave goodbye.
no strings. Raise your arm up like this. Keep your arm down by your waist. Don't take off like Dumbo. Hey, you're a natural. Move your arm left, you go left. Move it right, you go right. Fun, huh? Now you're
no, it's not fun. What do I do?
Whoa, not too high now, Peter Pan. Keep your arm down by your waist. Don't take off like Dumbo.
Whoa, oh my gosh, shut up. Move it. What the fuck is going on? Get this thing out of the way. Get out of here. Return to okay. What do I do? Where are you going?
But actually, this autograph book's not for me. It's for Goofy. He's
what?
Wants an autograph. you think you can be one to one?
Why do you... Fine. What the...
Look at you! Oh, that was great!
Don't really care, I'm reviewing, so I really...
I'm ready when you are. So long! Oh, and thanks for giving the book to Goofy. Is everybody having fun?
No.
I'm not!
I'm not. Move it.
Hey, it's you.
I chose a boy. You know, it really doesn't matter. Because I'm reviewing. Ugh, I don't care.
See you real soon.
What the fuck?
Donald promised we'd go fishing today. Wonder if he worked his way out of going again.
Okay, I don't care if a boy or girl. I don't really. I don't care if I'm a boy or a girl or what the fuck I look like. I just want to review this. And this is one of the most weird ass games ever. Why do they give me a map of Disneyland? Can someone tell me that? Anyone know? No? Okay. I'd rather be drinking... I'd rather be drinking diarrhea from a rhino. It's not a bad game, it's just weird. And... That doesn't matter. But... It's not like I don't like the game, it's just weird. It's just weird. It's like I said, it's weird. And to move, you can't use this. You know what you gotta do to move? To move your character, you gotta put your hand out. Like this. You put your hand out, that's how you move? It's stupid. So yeah, to move, you do this. This way, it's stupid. So yeah, I want to move. Just keep your hand out. You wanna?
I wonder if Donald's gonna stop, boy.
I don't know. I don't care. I'm just walking in place. Yeah, I don't get this. See, this is what I mean. But I'd rather go to Disney. There is.
Maybe I should put on some sunglasses.
There is Kinect Sports, where you can choose controller or Kinect. You can choose. This, it's only Kinect required. That means only Kinect. You can only use Kinect to
to play this only. With Kinect Sports, you can choose if you want to use controller or Kinect. I'd rather a controller. I don't know. And like I said, I'd rather go to Disney than play this piece of garbage. Didn't I choose this? Who are you, boy or girl? I chose boy, I'm pretty sure. But like I said, it doesn't really matter. Oh, man. Let's play. Over there.
I got a present for you.
Ah, cool.
Your own magical camera.
What?
You can practice taking a picture of me. Here, I'll pose and you can take my picture. Okay.
What?
I'd sure like to hear about all the fun things you've been doing. Here, I'll pose and you can take my picture, okay? I got an idea. Copy me.
Okay, great. Whatever. Wait, I have to go back to Mickey?
lots of autographs. Huh, pal?
This is dumb.
That's okay. Take your time.
Like I said, it doesn't really matter if I chose boy or girl, because I'm reviewing this. And it's dumb. You can't use this because in Kinect Sports, you can either choose, you know, Kinect, or you can do this. It's actually okay. Yeah? This is a simulator of what it... So I guess this is...
I like you too, pal. See ya! And thanks again for helping me get Goofy's picture. Hope you're having fun.
Not really.
I'm ready when you are.
So, I guess it's okay.
Full-time job around here.
It's actually okay. I mean... This, you can go into shops. That's what I heard. That's what I heard from Mickey Mouse. So this is an exact simulator of. This is an exact simulator of what it's like in Disney. So I can't. Complain too much. The only thing I can complain about is the walking. To walk, you have to put your hand out. You have to put your hand out to walk. Whatever. So I didn't show you where you are. Yeah. Be a nice night. Not really. Yeah, am I having fun? Sorry, Mickey Mouse, shut up! Sorry. You just didn't stop talking.
Well, I hope I get the chance to spend time with everybody today. It's great to see you.
All right, so I can't complain too. So it's not bad. It's just it can be really annoying. But yes, I can't complain too much because this is exactly like Universal Studio. Studios theme park, so yes, and that game, Universal Studios, it's a simulator of what Universal is like. Same here, Except this one. To walk. You have to put your hand out to walk. The whole entire game you have to just do this. But I gotta say, the graphics are nice, you know, whatever. Graphics are nice. You're getting autographs from Goofy Mickey Mouse, which is cool. So this is, I guess, what's like, I haven't been in Disney in 20 years. Shocking. Why? I don't know. So much just happened. My grandfather, my grandmother passed away. Yeah, I just have a lot. There's just been a lot going on. But that doesn't mean anything with the going to Universal Studios. Universal. I meant Disney. Yeah, so 20 years ago, yeah, I was it. Actually, to tell you the truth, I've been to Disney countless times, but this is 20 years ago, so yes, exactly 20 years ago, I took so many trips to Disney, so many, man, only if there's like, you can use this. That'd be helpful. So I think that's enough of that. I reviewed. There we go. So if you want me to review this, so there you go, I reviewed it for him. That's her. She wanted me to review it. And there you go, I reviewed it. There you go. End of story. I mean, it's a good game. Can't complain. It can just get annoying. It can get annoying at times. And how? Let me think. What's one thing to think of? Yeah, Mickey Mouse doesn't shut up. That's really not the point. The point is, you move around with this, right? With the joystick, right? With the left joystick, that's how you move around, right? Guess how you move around? In this game. You keep your hand out like this. Let's say this game takes 26 hours to beat, or something like that. 26 hours to finish everything, right? For 26 hours, you're doing this. Your hands out like this for 26 hours. Yeah, imagine that. Well, it was okay. I'll admit it. It was actually a good game. Except for this, yeah, you have to walk, to run, walk, wherever the fuck you want to go. You have your hand up. That's the only annoying part. Other than that, it's actually, I'll admit it. Okay, it's a good game. It's a very good game. The one thing it's not good about is this. Yeah, that's how you run, or walk, or whatever. So, that's that. And you'll see me after Will's review. It was actually an okay game. I'll admit it. Like I said, the only thing that's not good about it is this. Yeah. So, yes. Oh. It's an okay. Yes. It's good. So, see you after. Review, Jesus Christ. I hope I don't have to do any games. I hope I don't have to review any more games from doing this for hours. Yeah. So, see me after Will's review.